If you want to know how much money you should put in the stock market, the answer is don't put your rent money, don't put anything that is going to cause you to stress. Just assume that you already lost the money. And when you find an amount that's comfortable for you, then you know exactly how much money you should be putting in the stock market.